were really to have a very timely response to the governor's working group on medical education 10 core competencies.
I'm Melissa Fischer, and I'm the Associate Dean for Undergraduate Medical Education, Curriculum Innovation, and the Interprofessional Center for Experiential Learning and Simulation at the University of Massachusetts Medical School. So, you know, I think one of the most exciting things about medical education is that it's constantly changing. And for people who really are interested in problem solving and in challenges and in working with a wide variety of colleagues, it's a tremendous field. What I see coming now in medical education is a lot of interprofessional education, really trying to create authentic learning environments. We have terrific partners here with our Graduate School of Nursing in being able to do that. And we've built a number of different curricula, whether it's the community engagement through the two-week experience where our students go out and do service learning, or whether it's in the Interprofessional Center for Experiential Learning and Simulation. I'd say what we're doing now is starting to reach even further outside of our own walls and working within the community of Worcester, the Academic Health Collaborative, and trying to work with other learners in related fields as well, so that our students can start to get those experiences and think about that team-based practice earlier on. In addition to interprofessional education, we're really working a lot more on community engagement. So how do we bring patients and community partners into our learning experiences? And how do we help to involve them in medical education and in medicine? Because ultimately, everything that we do is for patient care. I think that UMass is special in that way. I think we do have a strong community. The fact that we have our graduate nursing school and our graduate biomedical science school here means that we have a high density of faculty who are really committed to teaching, learning, innovation, and exploration. And over the years that I've been here, I have had time to reflect on the fact that I think that most professional people and most people who are working work hard. They work long, hard hours. As long as it's something that keeps you excited, that keeps you questioning, that keeps you really moving to find the next challenge, moving to solve the next problem, that's really what keeps me engaged in education. And I think that the combination of medicine and education really has endless possibilities and opportunities.